idea. I mean, won't be much of a big game today. It's under $50,000. Yeah, it's gonna be pretty lame game. I don't know. I mean, I'm pretty tired. I had a long day today. It's not gonna do much intensity. So why not bring in our ladies, please? So 26 cases, 20 amounts of cash inside. No one knows what case. We do know, however, that one case holds a top prize of $42,000. Let's do it. That's the first most game in history of the show. All the way down to 1 point. Case number two. Okay, that's a 42 grand. So those are mine. Ten, I'm gonna start with you. Open your eyes. Going to this, at least, start two of the game. 16, Chrissy. Good boy. 23, Aubrey. No sweat. Bad or good. Okay. Oof. 19, Melinda. Oh boy. I'm loading with that amounts today. Tonight. 5, Ursula. Can you turn around? Yes, 21 cents. Okay, so let's see what the bankers just say. First off, here we go. Hello. Okay. Hey, first offer tonight's gonna be $1,000. In cash, or just close to that, $9.95. Jill. Okay, 20. Open the case. Ooh, no. Nice, Trisha. $10. $18. Oh, God, no, 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 no. Avoid that. Baker's in big control of me right now. It's my speed. $885. Not doing that. Open the case. All right. Good, tied it. That's really amazing right now. And 26 lanes, he's making it perfect on the left. Yes! How about that? Instant comeback. Oh wow, he's gonna feel the heat now, for sure. Although there isn't much in a five-figure game. Hello? Alright. One up this time to $2,000. Knock out these two, and one left, I could possibly be a winner. Boy. And 15. No. Kill the 24. We're not picking book at all in this game. That was an interesting round. 21,000 is the only one to eliminate to be a winner now at this point. Increasing to a big amount, $4,000, $5,000 actually. Yep, I am. I'm a ton. Where's the penny? Could be in your case. Nope, that's the more expensive on the left, but I'll do it with all this left out cent values. $25,000. $20,000 is also good. Oh man, it's getting intense. Yeah. He still is on its way up toward $40,000. As it is now. $7,000. 6 million. Another shell is here. Yes! Could I clear the left side here? Yellow. Mm-hmm. Okay. Double digits this time. Ready? Actually, no, not yet. But $9,000. Oh, 42 cents. Boy, it's the only one left on the board. Okay. Yeah, what is it? Oh, snap. You know what's coming. Double digits now, for sure. Offer is $13,000. That's big county next. $13,000 down the drain. I think I've got 4 cents, but I thought Brooke would have it, but that's fine. It's gonna go down, but better hope it won't go past 1050. Which I'm sure this scenario won't. They go down to the thousands, which is not bad. Still big. $8,000. This one I'm gonna take. Not going any further. Perfect. Let's see if Janelle has 21k in her case. show it. Sweated, prime time is coming up. No. Anyways, y'all. Prime time of $465,000. Where will they actually? $475,000, put them on. Estimated amount on deal or no deal.